Welcome back. We're carrying on with our Manchester United FIFA 21 Super League career mode today on the PS4 stream on my United Red Devils 20 YouTube channel. So please subscribe bottom right hand corner if you're new. This is episode 70 of continuation of season 5. So we're away to Dynamo Kiev in the Champions League group stage, home to Napoli in the Super League, away to Atletico Madrid in the Super League, then we're at home to Spurs in the Super League. So we've got Champions League now. We are going to go with, see, no matter what team, I've now got to try and pick a player. What's Grealish doing? Like, because he needs, see, I didn't actually realise I need to sort my bench out now. Grealish, Koundé's back fit. I wish FIFA would sort this out, because every time you're taking game time up by having to keep changing the kits all the time, which is really fucking annoying. But yeah, it's a blow having Fernandes out, for literally that is his season of season 5 with me ended on a bad note, fucking doing his anterior cruciate ligament. Well, that's because that Ajax player went in on him. Seriously, if that's a bad tackle, why the fuck did he not get sent off? Literally, this game is so biased towards the computer. We should beat Dynamo Kiev. We should. I say we should be beating them. But you know what it's like? We could end up bottling it. How's Jack Grealish offside then? Dembele, that's two chances we've failed to bury already. Sancho makes it 1-0. We've started this game way better than Dynamo Kiev. Theoretically, we win this game, we're through to the knockout. That was a great goal. So I overrun the balls. That's going out. I'm getting annoyed when I'm not taking our chances. we could have been 3 or 4-0 up by now, and we're only 2. And you know what will happen? Domino Kiev will get a goal back. Why is that their free kick? For what? I don't understand what this game's trying to achieve. Like, what's that a free kick for? Well, that should be a free kick then. She's gone in on Grealish. I felt that came off him. It was another decision the referee's got wrong. Fucking save Donnarumma. Jesus Christ. See, I can't even play a simple free ball. See, no one's marking him. No one's marking him. Come on, Camavinga. Donny, that through ball then is simple as anything to play, and you tell me you can't play that pass. They are going to get back into this. I can feel it, so I can feel the pressure they're now putting on me. Because, if it, look, see what I mean? They know where you're playing the pass. See that they swarm you. You can get up. Ref, you can play for half time now. Just thought I'd allow me that it's a half time ref. Yeah, again, I'm gonna have to take him off. Right mid, that's where you said you play Hakimi. See, I play a simple pass and the player onto you like a rash. It's like bloody Fortnite when you're trying to get a victory row and you've got like a 4 against 1, you're thinking, shit, what do I do? Oh, what's he doing? That's 3-0. No disrespect, Dynamo Kiev, but you are kind of crap. Look at that ball from Hakimi as well to pick out Jack Grealish. And literally just gives it to Jonathan David, make it 4-0. He's on another hat trick. And so is Sancho. I've still got Sancho on, actually. not the pass I wanted to play. That's a going touch. At the minute, we are going to need as much goals as we can get, because without Fernandez, it's left a big empty hole in this team. And I'm still going to have to sort all the team sheets out, because I've got Fernandez in most of my team selections. It's not, it's because he got fucking injured playing against Ajax. He had a tackle on him that literally is a red card offence, and the referee gives him a yellow. Yeah, he's damaged my player's fitness for nearly 7 freaking months. It's like, wow. That's Jonathan David hat trick. Surprised people have not come in for him. Man United, if you're looking for a backup strike in real life, two options: Moussa Dembélé from Lyon or Jonathan David from PSG. Because he's just too good. He's brilliant on this game. And he's just scored again. No matter what Dynamo Kiev do, it's not really going to make a difference. I even forgot Chiesa was on. I even forgot Chiesa was actually on the pitch. At least we won, which is the main thing.
Time for just a few questions. Thank you for your time.
This is a must win every game now if we got a win.
Grazie per essere intervenuti oggi. Direi di cominciare con un primo giro di domande.
Yeah, do not say Maximin, I am gonna play you. But I'm gonna play Ahmad this time. next up, Napoli. Napoli always seem to score first against me. It better not be one of those games again. First pass didn't work. Keep the pressure going. Sancho! Equalizes. From 1-1 to 2-1 up. Dembele makes it 3-1. What a run from Saint-Maximin. Also scores from the penalty spot, very confident. Mad. Oh, what a mess. What a mess. Alexander Arnold, like, not being funny, but... clearly off, so even I could see that. It's a great ball. Great counter-attacking goal. Immobile scores again. What a ball from Donnarumma as well. PSG have lost.
Benvenuti a tutti. Possiamo cominciare con le domande.
PSG have dropped points. Or, well now, yeah, they must have lost.
Non c'è più.
It is going to be a massive blow about Bruno. That's going to be... Oh no, I've already changed the kit, you cretin. So we've got Atletico Madrid up next, so PSG have clearly lost a game. So we're now top on goal difference. And they've got Cavani playing as well. Forgot they had fucking Cavani. Shit. I actually forgot they had Cavani. Haaland 1-0. That didn't take long. From Ahmad. Haaland 3-0. Scores! This is too easy. We are literally tearing Atletico Madrid apart. I don't know what to say. Everyone's getting on the score sheet now. Needs to come off, he's tired, knackered now. It's just taking the piss. Oh, battering them.
United, 25, Kevin De Bruyne.
great ball. I can't believe I didn't put that in. Football we're playing now is getting better and better. I mean, it's 9-0. PSG have dropped more points. Everyone around us is dropping like flies. Playing Spurs in the Super League. Right, Man United, this time we don't drop points. Everybody understanding their roles? Good. she is. Second half, but Hakimi on, Jonathan David, and we've brought on Immobile. So hopefully we can get this game finished. Fuck. just let them equalise again. What a chance to make it 2-1. What a chance. Sancho! Turn on! Game over. Jonathan David makes it 3-1. Look at this cross from Sancho. Look at that.
Grazie per aver accettato di rispondere alle nostre domande.
Yeah. This is what I was to play my game slip, but I'm coming up now anyway. I'm going to leave it there for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.